I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
People don't always know their own minds.
I should speak up.
Hey, cut it out, will you? I've got deliveries to manage.
Afraid I'll have to ask you to stop there. Only Etfard's allowed to use the basement elevator.
Have to keep going.
You ever heard of this many guards for a bloody broadsheet? It's ridiculous.
About you, but them big metal bastards really put me off my flow.
Damn it, damn it, damn it! Still missing one link. Oi, shove off. Don't be peeking at my scoop.
Well, well, if it isn't the city's next celebrity. You star in our next edition's top story. Estra deals with the personal interviews and fluff pieces. I deal with the truth. And the truth is, you're a damned menace. Trafficking refugees into our city is hardly a good look. Especially when so many are absolutists and murderers. The truth will be out with tomorrow's broadsheet. People will spit in your face. Your very presence will be bad for business. You'll be a pariah, an outcast, as you should be. And then, we can only hope the fists do their duty and escort you to the gallows. Your days of scumming up this good city streets will be over. I would never reveal my sources, and certainly not to the likes of you. Besides, you're too late. The headlines are loaded into the print works already. Tomorrow, you will feel the power of free speech. Vox populi, vox dei. Now, guards! I believe our distinguished guest was just leaving. Would you care to escort them out?
I keep telling you, animals, if you want to buy a gazette, talk to the loud little shit screaming headlines. I deliver the papers. I do not sell them.
No time to chat, mate, sorry. Since Gortash donated this printing machine, we've had ridiculous volume to shift.
Listen, pal, if you're not moving my share of broadsheets, you're in my way. Shift!
I've no qualms with quality of the content. I've always enjoyed reading it myself.
Don't tell our writers that. Their egos are big enough as it is.
If the Steel Watchers had eyes, at least you'd feel like you were being watched by something with a soul.
In my opinion, we should have a Steel Watch in every Valdurian home. Why? I'm glad you asked. It'd certainly help with the dishes.
You! You two must submit to Lord Gortash if you are to be saved.
Not at all.
Lord Gortash is exactly what Baldur's Gate needs. I dread to think where we'd be without the Steel Watch.
The Steel Watchers are doing most of the good here, really. I'd love a gander at those schematics.
Gortash just wants to make sure.
Gortash is the Lightbringer. Gortash will burn the Absolute to smoke and ashes.
Only Lord Gortash has the strength to protect our city.
I don't really agree with Lord Gortash's methods, but the man does get things done.
Submission is salvation! The Absolute! As the Absolute forces stalk ever closer, take sources and no! We will be protected!
I know her. That's Golster. She's no thief.
Stay back! And stay calm. I'm warning you. She was on the list.
Let's see what this does.
Stormshaw Tabernacle.
Divine protectors of Baldur's Gate, hear this humble plea. Shield our people from the depredations of the absolute heretics. Bless them with the strength to endure and the courage to resist.
Greetings, child of faith. Be welcome to the Stormshore Tabernacle. You have come far, I perceive. How may I serve you this day? I am Vicar Humbletoes, guardian of the Stormshore Tabernacle. I keep the peace in this sacred place and guide those in need. Here, clerics may commune with their gods and even hear their responses, if they are so favored. I am also granted the power to provide holy resurrection through sales of revivification scrolls. Of course, my child. Within limits. Behold my wares.
This altar isn't dedicated to a single god, but instead acts as a conduit to many. Your god is one of many, and in this place you sense a spark of its mighty divine flame. It reads, "Show your devotion with an offering in your god's name. Blessings may follow." The gods are ready to receive your joyful donation. Your offering is accepted, but more evidence of devotion is required. The gods are ready to receive your joyful donation. Your offering is accepted, but more evidence of devotion is required.
Will look like a damned holiday.
Yeah.
one. Sorry, I can't sell you any right now, but you can look. Mum will be back soon. I mean, shopkeeper will be back soon.
No traps, please.
Please deposit supplies below. We'll carry them for you. Candlehallow's tombstones. Remembering the deceased with sympathy and skill.
It's not what it looks like. I promise.
You don't want none of this. Trust me. How about this? You hand over everything you've got on you, and I'll give you 3 ounces.
Twice what you just said.
I'm doomed.
Have someone who'd like a nice piece of jewellery at discount price for a good cause. Escape from Baldur's Gate for my husband and me. Lord Gortash wants Marek's head, so we have to get out. There's a smuggler's sloop leaving for Waterdeep with 2 berths left, but the captain wants a fortune for him. This necklace is all I have.
Lovia burned the bouillabaisse again, and now I have to scrub the pot. Some chef he is.
Damn rat. Oi, you! I thought I asked you to clean the rats out of this cellar yesterday already. Hop to it! Get in there! speak? To the filthy vermin who are ruining my stock? I think not. Oh, go on. Nothing better to practice your skills on than a few rats.
I wonder if this was brewed with my barley.
Please don't call me sir. You've been even a chef.
The cellars are just down the stairs. There, you'll find my old lodgings.
Two steps at a time.
I'm ready.
Wished to live in more interesting times. What's hiding here? find a way forward.
Good. On the other side, you'll find a passageway, known only to those invited to do business.
Evidence of its whereabouts.
More for me.
It seems your report was good, Wawargaz. Glad you could join us, Lozell. I'm told you carry an artifact most cherished. Tell me, Lozell of Kalir, what reward do you think the Astral Prism will fetch once I pluck it from your corpse and present it to Vlakith? What honors, what riches will the Undying Queen grant me when I hand her the failed prince?
Stand down. It is on our Queen's sacred order that I keep the prism close.
The Undying Queen cares not for who delivers her the prism and the traitor prince within. All that matters is that it is delivered. The false heir's head will make a fine trophy for Vlakith. As for you, I will leave nothing behind but meat and shattered bone. Damnable whelp. For 1,000 years I have given my life to Vlakith. I will deliver to her the Prince of the Comet. She shall exalt me. The Gish will record my great deed in slate. Jamar Zala Vlakith!
Favors the fearless.
Ah!
Make way. Need to act fast. Victory awaits.
impressive resistance, but futile.
It's Alan!
Lies before me.
Making my move.
No time to waste.
In Vlaketh's name!
Deep and move.
take you.
Thank you. fear! life is over.
This is my time. Thank you.
time's running out.
to press on. Onward.
on the move. What should I do?
Ahead.
Battle has taken its toll. I should rest.
Open up.
will not know failure.
Search the room. There's a statue that conceals the way through. I'll reveal it to you.
Ever.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
What am I needed?
So that's progress. What's in here?
I wonder what the next move is.
Sorore Surge! Testis esto pacti me! Come, sisters, be my testament. Notum sit in Beator.
Notum sit in Beator.
You've heard of such devils. Sisters of Justice, adjudicators of diabolical contracts and bargains.
Holy hells.
I come to bargain. The hells demand witness.
Enough, Mezora. Where is my father? How do I save him?
How else? We bargain. Sisters.
Infernos contractos te vocamus. Infernos contractos te vocamus. Infernos contractos te vocamus.
Your contract, Will. Signed in blood. Forged in fire, bound in bone, but not unbreakable. No contract is ended without sacrifice. A cost must be paid. Will Raven Guard, a choice is before you. Option one, I show you the way to your father. I guarantee him no harm except that from you and your allies. And you pledge your soul to me and the Archdevil Zariel in a pact eternal. Option two, I break your pact and you are freed from your duty. Your father dies by his enemy's hand, and Baldur's Gate loses its greatest champion. Name your sacrifice.
Bloody Zariel! I won't let her take Will!
Silence, Karlach!
Mezora! You asshole!
Choose! Addendum F. The Absolute must be avenged for the Soulbinder's detention at Moonrise. The Soulbearer retains his gifts until such time as the Absolute is slain.
You damned wretch!
armor. Do it. Break the pact.
Fiat iter.
Fiat iter. Anima ad beator.
Didn't think you had it in you. Seems my boy's all grown up. And don't go fussing about your father. You made your choice. You knew the terms. You know what? I think I'll stick around. Not for the greater good, you understand. Just for the entertainment.
Gods are watching me. First in my heart.
Since we arrived in the city, I can't help but feel a little anxious. But I'm not sure I know why. I don't think it's what happens if we fail that concerns me. We'll be beyond our worries at that point. I think what bothers me is what happens if we succeed. I've never been able to write my own future. I wouldn't even know where to begin. Well, I want to save my parents, of course. Take them away, far from Shah's influence. Someplace peaceful. Away from the city, perhaps. I'd like room for animals. Lots of them. All shapes and sizes, so long as they appreciate a warm fire and more affection than they know what to do with. I want to grow flowers. I want to be surrounded by colors every day. I'm tired of darkness. Yes. I want to share it all with you, if you're willing. Then it sounds like I have everything I need. More of life than I'd ever imagined possible without Shah.
Gods, I spent 7 years choked by Mazura's leash, and I spent 7 years hoping to break free. I never knew freedom could taste so bittersweet. I have to believe that. I'm not the Hell's puppet in life, nor its warrior in death. The Blade will be guiding his own hand. But freedom will be paid in my father's blood. Tomorrow, I celebrate my gain. Today, I mourn my loss.
A moment passes. In the stillness, you find a mote of tranquility.
The Raven Guard name now lives solely with me. I will make it count for something. I signed his life away before the Hell's witnesses. It would be easier to drink the Styx down to the last drop than to alter his fate. I'd be a fool to wish otherwise. We obtain the final 2 Netherstones and take back our minds, and the city, from the Brain. Go on then.
Little Will's all grown up. I can't wait to see what trouble he gets into. I beg your forgiveness for such undue impertinence. From now on, I promise him the same measure of respect he's shown his father. Oh, I almost forgot. Will sold his father's life for his freedom. My mistake. Inquisitive one. I'd have thought you'd figured by now. Zariel found new use for an old battle axe. The dead three in that bulging brain of theirs are a threat to more than this trifling city, you know. Savor her company. Who's to say when Zariel might change her mind? My mistress can be so capricious. The nine hells of Beator. Each its own domain, each with its own archdevil to rule it. I call the first hell my home, Avernus. My mistress Zariel's realm, a torrid battleground split by the bloody waters of the Styx. How I adore it, the delicious agony of it all. The other eight, well, they are pleasures unto themselves. Perhaps I'll show you myself, if I deem you worthy. Correct. I didn't. If you must know, I was scouting the cultists on behalf of Zariel, but those cursed shadows were thick enough to fell even a half-fiend. I woke in that damned pod. It kept my body sealed and my most powerful magic silenced. But a brave, kind, benevolent soul set me free. Gallantry isn't dead, after all. Why? I'm supplying Will with every scrap of his infernal power. I've paid my dues many times over. I tell you what, when the time comes to squish that big baddie of a brain, I'll lend you a hand.
Thank you. How did you? Oh, it's you. I must have let my mind wander. Enough for you to wander in. Forgive me. I am drained. Ever since you killed Ketherick and took his Netherstone, the Chosen's control of the brain has been brittle. Its rebellion against Orin and Gortash has been fierce, even as it executes their final orders. Once those orders are complete, there is a good chance it will break free.
You feel the Emperor's fear as if it were your own. An Elder Brain enslaved is one thing. An Elder Brain unleashed will be the end of everything.
Beautiful, isn't it? The mighty Prince Orpheus, contained in submissive slumber. Come. You may as well sit a while, now that you are here. Your company isn't unwelcome. Trying to guard us. The brain is restless, but I am distracted, and my lack of focus is endangering us. I'm haunted by memories. They are relentless. I can think of nothing. No one else. Duke Stelmane, or Belin, as I knew her. I wasn't ready for her death. You thought you were my first ally. Far from it. I have long sought the allyship of others. It is the only way to succeed. Though my relationship with Belin was different from my relationship with you. In a way, but not the way you're thinking of. In life, she was my business partner, back when we ran the Knights of the Shield. A difficult task for a mind flayer. Duke Stelmane trusted me, and the city trusted her. I conceived the plot, but Belin took center stage. It was she who met with the merchants, politicians, and patriarchs. It was she who negotiated deals and signed off on agreements. Her rooms played host to the most important conversations in the city. Together, we brought order to chaos. At its height, everything that happened in that city went through the shield. Through us. I could not have done any of it without her. Just as I cannot do any of this without you. But now, she is gone. I appreciate your understanding. What I feel is deeper than superficial cures can reach, and not entirely unwelcome. Most people think that mind flayers are soulless husks who feel nothing. I am glad you are not most people. Another quake. The brain is rebelling again. I need to focus, and so do you.
I'm no expert, but I don't think vampire spawn should be able to do that.